Oh, hi, Dave. Go away. I look wonderful, I'm sure.
We want you to tell Maria how you feel.
That's what Dave, that's what Dave Dipsy said. My Danny goes, why don't you look nice? Dave, turn that off. Because I wish all our patients looked like this. But I had just gotten ready when they took me down. So I had lipstick on and everything.
Did you curl your hair or did you?
I curled it yesterday before I came in.
I don't think I
I didn't get up.
Crystal looks good in a hospital bed.
That's okay, I brought my nightgown and stuff and I couldn't put it on because the IV and I can't get this off. Ah, tá ali. Eu ia comprar a camisa para vestir a mim. Se ficar aqui hoje à noite, ia. Ela está dentro desta coisa mais. Besides, he's gonna come and see me. Hey, from upstairs. It's a lot of difference. It's ugly and disgusting. I've been in it all night.
Did they tell you what's wrong? Did they tell you test results wrong?
Stomach is fine, so the bleeding wasn't coming from there. It's not there.
This is for Maria. She'll want to know how you're feeling, and rather than say it, we'll just play this back for her.
She knows I'm feeling fine. I've talked to her
but
several
she hasn't
times,
seen how
and I didn't even remember talking to her.
See, that's great.
So call me back.
No, I talked to you this morning.
Tell them happy Valentine's, kids. Hi, Megan. Hi, Jessica.
Hi, Edward.
Hi. Jessica's there.
What's the other one?
Sandra.
She's not gonna like that.
Sandra, I remembered. I'm just a little groggy. Get that thing off. You need to stop.
Come,
you guys are late. I thought you were gonna come here and visit me for a while.
Oh, we were. But we left late, and then we needed gasoline, and the traffic was outrageous.
That was a good
room. She was fine. Isabella, tá? Eu tenho a coisa. Ai, daqui sou outra vez. Como é que vai os meus meninos?
I can't find black. Do you want navy or yellow?
Está acordado agora?
Oh, oh, I'll have to do a sure. Ask and see if they're gonna get it.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh, tá. Estás contado, não dá? No.
I could have been here earlier.
Yeah.
Actually, I asked my boss to get in.
Quantas mais a minha
semana tem going to lunch and...
Só? Christopher, olha mãe, querido. Oh, mãe. Oh, mãe.
I don't want to spend it. It's, okay. I don't want to spend my Sundays there when they bring six people in.
Please first.
Please. I want it to be filmed.
I have lipstick on. You're kidding.
Yes, you have after lipstick. After eating. You have being happy.
I mean, this was done at 7:30 in the morning, so I might have to make sure that when they came and got me, I was ready.
The nurse
came in the morning,
sick.
I was coming out of the bathroom in pink and pink and just put on and she said, oh, you know, not loose off, but I had just combed the hair. She goes, what a breath of scent of fresh air.
This is not a hospital, this is a new shop.
And then they take me and then they tell me they're gonna gag me with a stupid tube around my mouth and put tape around it. And I thought, well, perfect lipstick for the black. That's what they said. Because I wish all our patients looked like this.
One last word.
Go away, get lost.